So Mikey, you don't have a fight lined up, but you're still working like you have one, right? That's the idea. Stay in shape.
Gonna start working out just to.
Your arms look big. You've been doing weights and stuff.
Nah, just got fat.
Just got fat. That's what it is, Robert. It's not weights.
He's fat.
How much do you have to lose?
Huh?
How much do you have to drop? How much weight?
Probably. I haven't weighed myself right now, but less. I think I was gonna say probably what Django weighs, but not.
Django's probably a little bit lighter.
No.
How much does Django weigh?
I don't know.
Like 12?
No.
More? All right, Django, come here. Come here.
We're gonna weigh.
Come here, Django. Weigh yourself. Come on.
All right.
Come on, you legs apart. Oh shit, it's 29? No. Half of what?
The scale is not, that scale is not an official scale.
I got a, last time I dropped 15 pounds.
Yeah, but Mikey, you're on vacation. You worked so hard for a championship fight that no one thought you could win. After you win, every sale we knew it, but before? People forget, oh, he's a champion, he's too strong.
Hey, Rafa made some money.
How much did he make?
He made like $3,000.
That's great.
He bet on the knockout.
He told me it was coworkers, and they all went against him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, mad haters out there. He says, fuck, all these people fucking hate
him. Did they all pay?
Yeah.
That he's that? Hey, you know who?
They were talking shit to him that. He had never met Floyd, that he's bullshit, he's so much, just a liar that...
He was in Floyd's house!
He's like, dude, I know Mikey, we're compadres, you know, we're compadres, we kicked it out of camp. Like, nah, he's just bullshitting.
You showed them the video?
Pictures, right?
Okay.
Oh yeah, but you know
Photoshop, Floyd.
He's like, dude, I fucked. So he came up, hey bro, you still have those pictures? I'm like, yeah, I got them. So I sent them to him, him and Floyd, we got the house, all that. They're like, oh, all right.
It's like me, when I started, I was a print reporter. They didn't believe me, Mikey. So I gave him audio. They said I threw my voice in there. People, if they're hate, they hate.
Just haters.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSekpak.